statue of St. William of Rochester, the patron saint of adopted children. As a young man, William spent a wild and misspent youth, which included gambling, womanizing, drinking, and other things considered inappropriate.
Well, okay, whoa. Why did you choose St. William?
Well, I found it interesting because he found a baby on the church steps and took it and raised it as his own. He named him David.
122, take one.
122, take one. Hey, Mark.
Hey, Mark.
I chose St. William of Rochester, the patron of adopted children. As a young man, William spent a wild and misspent youth, which included gambling, womanizing, and drinking.
Whoa. Hey now, why did you choose St. William?
Well, I thought it was interesting because he found a baby on the church steps and took it and raised it as his own and named him David.
And action.
All right, 2 weeks. 2 weeks to our Saints Among Us assembly. The grand culmination of your sizable efforts on one great stage. Don't forget to invite your parents and significant others, etc. Wives, girlfriends, and enjoy yourselves. You are in the autumn of your youths, and don't put any expletives in your presentation, Osinski.
He doesn't like Osinski, Brother Garrity. Never has.
The name's Robert, sir.
Okay, so do not, they'll get here, right? Everyone else goes around them. Do not try to go between them, or do not try to go in front of them.
Okay, now I look here.
This way. Make sense? No one wants to come where? See these two marks? No one wants to come between these two marks? Or between this mark, or around the Brother Gary.
Mark.
And background.
And action.
And don't forget to invite your parents and significant others, etc. Wives, girlfriends, and whatnot. And please remove all the expletives from your presentation, Osinski.
He doesn't like Osinski, Brother Garrity. Never has.
The name's Robert, sir.
All right.
And action.
Go deep, Mike.
Clearly has to be this. No, that's that one. Okay.
Okay.
Baking is important. This is expensive, though. I don't think I can afford this. Oh, this is $199?
No, this is the wrong price.
Oh, this is good value. I like this. Yes, let's take this. I think this one. Yes, yes.
Yeah, but that's the wrong.
Okay, you can keep the pillows. Keep the pillows. We'll take this. Okay.
Ma'am.
This is okay. No, it's too expensive. I don't think I. Oh, wait, here, $199. This is good value.
I'm sorry, man. This is a mistake. This isn't the right price.
What are you talking about? This price is here. I like this crib. I want this. Can we get this crib? Let's get it. Yes, I take it.
No.
Okay, yes, I take it. Come on. Oh, my God, I take it. I have a baby here.
How long is that?
That was 33 seconds.
33.
That's okay, though.